Like Parker Cohen and saxophonists that have blown the starkest moments of silent truth, even enough to elevate my chronic new self and let me glimpse the wealth of body by two sick opponents. Our acted melodies are frozen. Concepts and clothing, swinging AAVA's monk's eyes high behind some patterns what he creates, lasting leeway on our imaginary freeway. Interacting. Everlasting, playing tunes for hours. Sonny Rollins' cadenza's heavy, but creepy like meteor showers. Jackie McLean's reed quivers ironic and sour. I shiver violently at the core and lost its heat, cause that's what Ornette's idea of peace does to me. A beautiful melody, but ugliness lurks underneath.